Welcome to today's tutorial. We're introducing our new enterprise feature, Dynamic Groups. This feature allows you to make templates within Teams Manager visible and accessible only to specific users or groups. To set it up, open the Teams Manager app, go to Settings, and switch to Expert Mode. Under Dynamic Groups, click Add Group. Enter a name and description for your group. This information will only be visible to the admin. Next, you can either authorize individual members or set specific conditions. For example, in this tutorial, we'll make every user from the marketing department part of the dynamic group. Once you're done, click Create to save your changes. Now, go to Templates and create a new one. Click the three dots next to the template and select Set Visibility. Choose the dynamic group that should have access to this template, then click Update. From now on, only users in the authorized dynamic groups will see these templates when requesting a new team. If someone outside the group tries to create a new team, they won't see the restricted templates. This feature ensures each user only accesses the templates they need, helping to keep your tenant organized and efficient. Want to learn more about how Teams Manager can enhance governance in your company? Book a free demo on our website today.